I'm Julie Zeneff, and welcome back to my channel. So today I have my January favorites for the year 2018. So I hope you guys enjoy, and let's begin. One of the biggest, most amazing changes that I have done this year is actually that I started to go to a gym. I started working out. Oh my gosh, what? I know. So that is the first thing that I have been absolutely loving this month. I actually started January the 2nd. I literally started off the year by working out. It was incredible. It has been incredible. And I generally go 3 times a week. So yeah, so that's something new that I have been doing this month, and I hope, I really actually do feel like I will continue going for the rest of the year, because it took me a bit to kind of get into it, but honestly, I crave to go to the gym now. Like, I get so excited just knowing that I'm gonna wake up and go to the gym. Like, today I went, yesterday I went as well, and then I'm gonna be going back on Friday. So I do Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday. I switch it up, but generally 3 times a week, and it's so good. Yeah, that's probably my most favorite thing that I have been loving this month. So the next thing that I have going off of that are protein bars. So I don't have these every day, but these are some of my favorites that I keep on hand, like, just because you never know, you may get hungry, and these are super, super delicious. My favorite, highly recommend. So the first one, I'm sure you guys have seen these are the RX bars. They're super clean. They're pretty much paleo friendly, so that they're like super clean, whole foods ingredients in these. So yeah, this one's the chocolate sea salt. I love these quite a lot. And these are the Go Macro bars. These are actually vegan, which is really, really awesome. And I am obsessed with these. So this one's the Protein Purity with sunflower and chocolate. I've already had one of these. Oh, so good. And I also just recently got like the caramel something, like cashew and caramel. That one sounds so good as like a dessert. So I'll let you guys know how I like that one, but just this flavor, oh my gosh. Over it. Next thing, I've actually had this for a bit, and they actually contacted me a while back and they sent me these products, so I will let you guys know that. And it is the Vital Proteins Collagen Peptides. Anytime I have my coffee, I always use this, or when I do smoothies. Yeah, I like blending this in with my coffee, so I make coffee or buy coffee and then put it in the blender, add a little bit of this, and it kind of makes it foamy. Super, super delicious and really, really fun to drink. So I have been really enjoying this. There's no flavor to this, so that's really, really awesome. And I have quite a bit left, so yeah, recommend. So the next thing are multivitamins. We all need these. These are all really, really healthy for you. So this is actually a new one that I just got today, because they didn't have the one that I just finished, which was the woman's multivitamin. They have like the woman's 50 plus multivitamin, but I'm not 50, so I got this one instead. I'm pretty sure it's the same thing because it says adult gummies, so really delicious. And what I love about these is that they are gummies, so because I love gummy candy, this is my candy for me. It's so good, and I know that it's helping my body, so yeah, I've been really liking these. They're pretty much the same flavor, so there's like orange, berry, and like strawberry. They're good. I mean, they taste healthy, obviously, but they're really good. Sunscreen. So, I was really good about using sunscreen like every day, not too long ago, and then for some reason I just stopped. Oh, I ran out of sunscreen and I never went back to buy more. I know, but anyways. I just started to use sunscreen again, and this is the CeraVe 30 Plus Face Lotion one, and I really, really like this. It does not leave your face white. That's one of the main reasons why I like this, because a lot of sunscreens leave your face looking super white, and you're like, it just looks weird. So I really like this one. The consistency is really nice and light. It has a sunscreen scent, but I actually like it. I know, weird, but I do like it. And yeah, it comes in really nice packaging as well, which is always a plus. So use sunscreen because you don't want to age. I sure don't. This next thing is a hand cream. This is a L'Occitane one for dry skin for your hands. My hands have been super, super dry recently, like in between my fingers. So gross. My skin has been like peeling. It's so, I know, oh my gosh, I'm putting this on the internet. Sometimes my hands kind of bleed because of how dry they have been. I don't know why, so strange. But this has been super, super helpful and it moisturizes it. It leaves your skin feeling kind of, I don't want to say greasy because a lot of people like associate that as being a bad thing. But it feels moisturized, which I really like. I also love the packaging. Again, I'm that person. I go off the packaging, its origin. It's made in France and I feel just so fancy using it. And it's really portable, so. Yeah, I definitely recommend that you guys check it out. Go to your local Sephora and just test them out. It has a great scent as well. It kind of has like a powdery baby scent. I like it. Now for a scent. I actually got this for free at Sephora with the points that they give you. And this is the Tory Burch scent. I don't know what scent it is. This has been my go-to scent, which is... which has been surprising because I usually gravitate toward my Elizabeth and James perfumes, but this has been new. I like it. It's very sophisticated, very clean. Now for music. Okay, there's just this one artist that I've been really loving, and I'm sure you guys can guess maybe who it is, but it is Cardi B. She is like the complete opposite for me, but I love her. Oh my gosh. She seems like such a fun person to hang out with. Her music is so catchy. Come on, Cardi Bartier. That song, Bodak Yellow. Yeah, I know. Yes, I listen to those songs and I just feel super cool. And it's the truth. aside from that, oh my gosh, how could I forget about this? Borns. Oh my gosh. Borns. Wow. Everything. My heart, you guys get it. One of my favorite songs is Sweet Dreams. I also like 10,000 Emerald Pools. Oh my gosh. So good. I'll have links down below to music videos. You guys can check them out. There's yes, and also, I've been really liking listening to, actually, Marla Catherine, if you guys know who she is, she's another YouTuber here. She has such great music taste, so I have been listening to some of her playlists on Spotify. I'll also have a link down below so you guys can go check it out. Great, great music. And I believe that is all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys had an amazing start to 2018. January is definitely super, super great for me. And I'm so excited for the rest as I felt it. I felt like this was going to be a great year, and it has been. And I hope it just continues to go up. So if you guys liked this video, you can go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Also, if you want to, you can go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Subscribe, click the notification bell so you get notified whenever I upload. If you like the video, again, give it a thumbs up. If you have any recommendations for anything, products, video ideas, travel destinations, I don't know, anything, just leave me down below in the comment section below because I love reading comments. So I hope you guys have a wonderful day and much love. Bye.